A homecoming unlike any other. It was almost over before it even got started. 12 News' Max Siegel reports on the inspiring sportsmanship at Shorewood Messmer that led to a big game no one saw coming.
Homecoming spirit took over the streets of Shorewood Friday evening.
The homecoming parade, obviously a big part of the weekend here for Shorewood Messmer, and so is football. But this year, things are a little different on the field.
One, two, three.
One, two, three.
Eagles dominate!
Shorewood Messmer took on Kenosha's Christian Life School. The game almost didn't happen because the visiting team didn't have a full roster.
We have injuries, ineligible players, and just inexperience.
Because of that, Christian Life coach Dwayne Carr says earlier this week his team forfeited the game, but Shorewood Messmer decided it still wanted to play the Eagles, full team or not, so a homecoming game could happen.
I think earlier in the week it was a lot of frustration, but then as we get closer to Friday night, we felt it was the right thing to do.
We've been through a little bit of an emotional roller coaster, me included.
Coach Drake Zortman put his varsity reserve team on the field Friday. Many of his seniors coached instead of played, and were okay with that.
You know, I was bummed out when I first found out, but as the days went, it got better, and I'm just going to soak up every moment of it.
We're making everything of it. We're doing a good deed, and, you know, we're being leaders out on the field.
In Shorewood, Max Siegel, WISN 12 News.
From forfeited to fortified, this game will not count on either team's record this season. And one other new thing this year for homecoming, pep rallies at both Shorewood and Messmer schools.